Here's another common situation. There's an air conditioning filter right here, and you can see it's quite dirty. And people don't realize how important it is to have that air conditioning filter clean, because it, number one, cleans the air that you're breathing. Number two, keeps the dust out of the air conditioning unit, which can ultimately cause mold and inefficiency in the unit. So it's quite important to change this whenever it's dirty. Usually once every few months we'll take care of it. Best thing to do is just keep an eye on it. When it gets dirty, change it. They're all standard. You can get them at Lowe's or Home Depot or any hardware store.